So NLC is a nonprofit that brings together some of the most amazing young progressive leaders.
It's about training the next generation of young progressives who will assume leadership position across the country.
It's a kind of a progressive think tanky leader training thing for the left.
So this is our annual fundraiser.
We're actually going to play to the death in Pong.
We play ping pong instead of
Russian. Kevin just said we're more badass. We play ping pong.
I agree with her. I think it's about being pragmatic. It's about being open-minded. And at the end, it's about people.